Hello everybody, how are you today? What did you learn last week? Okay, we learned how do you feel today last week. Now we continue chapter 5 unit 14 lesson B. How does it make you feel? Look at the picture of Sir Paul. How do you think he feel about animal? Read, listen, and check. What do you see? Okay, we see the cat, the elephant, the boy, the animal, the cat, etc. Now we read together. I love animals. They make me feel happy when I am sad. Sometimes I feel lonely, and sometimes I feel no one understands me. I won't understand me. When I think no one understands me, I talk to him. When I feel lonely, I talk to my dog. Doesn't talk back, but he listens to me and I feel I have a friend. My dog is my best friend. Sometimes I think my dog is my only friend. When I feel bored, I play with my cat. He is always excited and loves to play. He is good when it is cold as well. He sits on me and makes me warm. Elephants are my favorite animal because they are big and beautiful. I think animals are better than people because they never get angry when you are good to them. Okay. We finish, okay, we finish reading. Now everybody, answer the question in your notebook. Example number one, question number one. Who does Sir Paul go to when he think people don't understand him? Answer, Sir Paul go along when he think people don't understand him. Number two, who does he talk to when he feel lonely? You answer, when he feel lonely, he talk to who? He talk to, okay? He talk to, you find here. When I feel lonely, I talk to my dog. So you answer. Who? You answer when, number two. When he feel lonely, he talk to his dog. Again, when he feel lonely, he talk to his dog. Okay, answer. Number three. Question number three. Who listen to Sir Paul? Okay, you find, he doesn't talk, but he listen to me. Okay. Who listen to Sir Paul? Okay. The dog listen to Sir Paul. The dog listen to Sir Paul. Number four. Who is Sir Paul's best friend? You answer. So Paul's best friend is his dog. So Paul's best friend is his dog. Okay. You find answer. Okay. My dog is my best friend. Nè, here, my dog is my best friend. Number five. Who loves to play? Who loves to play? Answer number five. He always excited and loves to play. Okay. Your answer. His cat makes so Paul feel warm. Okay, answer number six. The cat makes so Paul feel warm. The cat makes so Paul feel warm. Number seven. What's so Paul favorite animal? You find okay here. You find here. Elephant are my favorite animal. Elephant are my favorite animal. So you answer. So Paul favorite animal. They are elephant. Okay, answer. They are elephant. Number eight. What does so Paul sing are better than? What does so Paul sing are better than people? You answer. I think animal are better than people. Okay. So Paul sing are better than people. They are animal. They are animal. Okay, answer. They are animal. So Paul sing are better than people. They are animal. We finish the lesson. Unit 14. It finished. Now you study Unit 15. What in the world are you wearing? Lesson A. What in the world are you wearing? I'm wearing something scary. Number one. What are you wearing today? Point to the thing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Number two, you listen. Make the word with the picture. Listen and check. Shirt, B. Trouser, H. Skirt, C. Short, G. Shoe, F. Underpants, D. Dress, A. Hat, E. Sock, I. T-shirt, J. Shirt, B. Trouser, H. Skirt, C. Short, G. Shoe, F. Underpants, D. Dress, A. Hat, E. Sock, I. T-shirt, J. Okay, you listen, finish. Now you can translate in Khmer. These words: shirt, trouser, skirt, short, shoe, underpants, dress, hat, sock, T-shirt. Goodbye, see you later.